Oh yes, you guys, Licorice paid Luna, Emmanuel's pet, a visit. Guess what? Guess what Luna did to Licorice? You'll find out about that very soon. Alright, you guys, here we have Saga, who turned the stage upside down with his E for energy. Everybody was like, ah, Saga is a 64% energetic viber. He was just dancing and shaking the floor. I'm sure this is all the dance that made Cross to fall ill. Yes, you guys, please pray for Cross, because Cross isn't feeling too well. Alright, you guys, you're highly welcome back to my channel. If you're new, welcome. And if you're old, you're super, super welcome. Guess what, guys? White Money performed his Selense song at Akure last night, and the crowd that came to listen to his song was amazing, so massive. And the vibe that White Money took there was overwhelming. You can see him now, almost the guy just is shaking big body. It is so amazing. So a very big congratulations to White Money on this milestone that he has climbed greater heights. We pray for you, White Money. And here also, you guys, we have Princess of the Most High chilling with Ike. What is cooking between Princess and Ike? So many people are saying that Princess and Ike are started a ship. Remember some days back, Princess posted on her IG page and said she's as in finishing in silence. So Ike decided to come and take that silence away from her and make her happy. Are they having a ship? What do you think, guys? Please let us know on the comment section. As we move to Licorice, who says she is a shy person and she was asked some certain question to put a finger down if she's guilty or she's doing some of those things, and she said yes, and the one she was not doing, she said no, that she's a very shy human. You guys just watch the video.
Put a finger down, shy people edition. Put a finger down if you've ever had a crush on someone you didn't talk to. Put a finger down if you don't have many friends. Put a finger down if you don't know how to start a conversation. Put a finger down if you've ever rehearsed what you were going to say before saying it. Put a finger down if you've been told to speak up. Put a finger down if you've never had a problem texting someone, but it's a different story when it comes to talking to them in person. Put a finger down if you've hated group projects or presentations. Put a finger down if you've ever searched up how to be more outgoing. Put a finger down if you've ever used your phone to avoid making awkward eye contact. Put a finger down if you've ever spent hours looking for something instead of asking someone for their help.
Alright, you guys, you heard Licorice. And here we have Emmanuel, who said, guys, I did it. I found the person that makes me the happiest I have ever been. Wahoo, you guys, Emmanuel is referring this to Licorice, that he found the person that makes him the happiest. And here Licorice is saying that there's no love without money.
When you go for money, love will come. When you go for love, money will never come. Cut
so,
me anyway.
So they should go for money.
Go for money.
The love women should go for money.
Go for money.
So what happened to the poor people?
Poor, why
those
poor?
Who don't.
Why if you are poor, why
they
should you
get
love?
Some?
No, why should you love? Poor man.
Ah.
What is poor man doing around love? What do you call it?
It's a poor man or money day.
So last, I don't sabi those guy. High handsome. Does your mother sell okra? Because you are drawing my attention.
And finally, we have moment Licorice visited Luna, Emmanuel's dog. The dog was barking at her, and she was equally barking at the dog. You guys just watch the video. This is so funny. Wahoo!
I'm gonna win the barking competition now.